We need to change our approaches, our mindset, and establish ways of out-of-the-box strategies to get solutions within the continent that will be ideal for Africa, so that we can together chart forward the future of the air transport industry in Africa. We have also the call to collaboration. Various stakeholders should work together. Airlines should work together amongst themselves, and we should also involve the private sector that should be part of our joint actions. We should also have the governments and policy holders working with us so that we can collectively move forward. On the aspect of airlines working together, we got an interview with one of our airlines, and we looked at the model of the Pan-African Airlines. Plans are on the way to move this forward, and airline consolidation is one of the key aspects that will give rise to African airlines. And what we have deliberated in the conference is that more and more airlines should be part of working together. It's a long process. Consolidation of airlines is a long process, but we should start with steps to get us to where we want to go. We have the model of Kenya Airways and South African Airways, which is still an ongoing process, and we do look forward to more airlines joining this initiative so that we can get the successes that we have learned from other footsteps of how airlines were consolidating in the past and what we can do to make it work this time.